all watch the trailer for the new Blade Runner anime series that's premiering some point on Adult Swim in the U.S. for Toonami and Canada. And what's pretty cool, it is not just an anime, it's actually a 3D Genlock-like-ish series for Adult Swim, and also Country Roll, because it's also going to be part of Country Roll 2. And, the show took place, like, before Blade Runner 2049. That's all I got to say about that, but anyway, guys, you guys like, comment, subscribe.